Hi, my name is Amanda. Welcome to New Life. We're so glad you decided to worship with us today. I want to take a few moments to tell you about what's happening at New Life this week. For everyone in attendance today, you'll notice an orange and gray Connect card in the seat back in front of you. Please fill it out and place it in the offering basket during our service. Celebrate Recovery is a ministry that empowers and equips people to overcome hurts, habits, and hang-ups. On Thursday night, we're offering you a chance to come experience a recovery the way God intends. Join us at 6:30 p.m. here at the church and watch how God heals and restores hope. This Saturday night is a special time of corporate prayer. This Saturday, our prayer team will be hosting a workshop centered around strengthening your daily devotion to God. Make plans to be here at the church at 6 p.m. to learn ways to grow your daily prayer life in every season of life. Just a friendly reminder that Daylight Savings is happening next Sunday. Remember to set your clocks forward and join us for our 9 a.m. or 11 a.m. service. For more information on any of these announcements, please visit our website at newlifecabot.com. That's it for this week's announcements. Your great day starts now.